What is best in life? To crush your enemies, see them driven before you, and to hear the lamentation of your women.
All right, welcome in, everybody, to the last game of the night in Goblin Broken Jaw. We get Luke and his orcs against our lizards. We are at 1680, and he is at 1515, so we're definitely giving him some money. Black orcs, sorry, not orcs. We've got all six, our whole roster here, actually. 13-man roster. So you can see what we got there. Four dedicated fans, three rerolls, and an APO. 1680. He is at 1515, so that's 165 is what I'm giving him. He's got a troll that's clean with guard and multiple block. Oh, that's right. He's done a lot of randoms. He's got a juggernaut black orc, clean. He's got a block mighty blow tackle stand firm that's clean. He's got a block juggernaut armbar thick skull that's clean, block guard that's clean, a rookie that's clean, and a mighty blow guard that's clean. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 gobbles. They're all clean except for one that is move broke. That's a sneaky get. He's got a move boosted one, a block sprint, no, block sure feet, a rookie, a sneaky get catch, oh, excuse me, and then a diving tackle. Oh, excuse me. Two fans and three rerolls. So we should get fans, our fame. It'll be a tough one, though. He'll definitely have at least one bribe. Oh, man, I can't quit sneezing. Sorry, guys. Ooh, okay. Fourth one, holy cow, I feel another one coming too. I need to blow my nose and get that tickle out of it. I did get Fang, just barely. I rolled a 1 and he rolled a 3. Ooh, man, alright, perfect weather. Sorry about that, everybody. Hopefully that has stopped me from sneezing so much now. Alright, let's see what he does here. I'm guessing at least one bribe, maybe two. He could do two bribes and a biased ref, I think. No, he can't. He'd be just short of that. One bribe, one keg. Two bribes. Two bribes and a keg. Okay. We really need to get these gobs out as quick as we can so he's not fouling. Alright, that's what he goes with. Nice, we win the toss. We like that. Get some hits off first. Thank you. Okay. Why do I have a Saurus off the pitch? That is not cool, man. Ooh, he put a guy out there for me. Nice. So that'll be him. Get a hit on him for sure. Let's see if we can do some damage to start off here. That'd be really nice. Of course he gets a blitz. Yeah, that's motherfucking awesome. And he gets to move all six, of course, because why the fuck not? So fucking stupid. So absolutely fucking stupid. That's good. So he wasted one of them. That's huge, actually. We're okay with that. So he's got two more to move. Oh, he's gonna do the go for it. Fail that, please. Ugh, damn. That would have been huge. I don't think he realized he can't use a reroll there.
Come on in and give me a free hit. Oh, thank you. We'll take that. Oh, thank you. Doing all these rolls you shouldn't be doing. Now we just gotta take advantage of this. We really have to take advantage of this now. Nice. Oh, beautiful. Oh, if this keeps up, this game's over. Apo immediately stays a niggle. Oh, this is beautiful. This is a great start. This could be a really good game for us right here. But we really, really need our Crocs to act right here. Thank you, Croxy. That's not good. Oh, another one. Holy shit. For shove on that one. Another one. And that one was for Aster. Good. Oof, Jesus. How the hell did... Oh, shit. I fucked that up. Damn, I really fucked that up bad. I deserve this. Absolutely deserve that. I fucked that up horrendously bad. Didn't even realize he could get that. Three Black Orcs gone on turn one. Jesus Christ, that was rough for him. Nice. Oh, and he re-rolls it.
He's gonna take the block, yeah. And broke himself, of course. Of course he broke himself. He's gotta stand firm, that's fine. Stand firm there if you want. You probably should, actually, because if you don't, I'm going to follow in and get a heavily assisted foul on your ass. Ooh, you should not have done that. Absolutely should not have done that. Really? 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and I needed a 10 plus. Oh, 8. I needed a 9 plus. No, I needed a 10 plus. Yeah, I rolled an 8. I just needed to roll a 6. Let's actually bounce it. Oh, it's him. He gets to push me. I was thinking I had sidestep, but that's his grab. Now he can get a hit on my fucking Valors. All because I didn't break. One of my sneaky gets. Yep. Gets him a one die. Well, of course he gets a yellow. God damn it. Son of a bitch. That hurt. That fucking hurt. Okay, I'll take that at least. Ahem.
Got him on them. We're not going to be stalling here. Especially if we can get a couple more takedowns. I failed the rush. Oh, okay. Not what I expected. Sake, break his ass, man. Jesus Christ. Alright then. That just happened. And broke me, of course. Well, he can get a hit on me. He can get a one die hit on me. Just rolled a 1-2-2 into a break. 1-2-2 into a 6-4-2-6. So a 10 on the break and an 8 on the injury. Of course I did. Of course I did. Well, at least I got tackle on him, so he'll have to make a dodge out of tackle with no reroll.
Okay. Not what I expected. Oh, he's gonna dodge out. Okay. And he makes it, of course. And makes... Oh, there we go. Failed that go for it. Yeesh. Man, oh man, oh man. Okay. He's gone. Yogg with his second. And that's the diving tackle piece gone. Gonna score from here. See if we can maybe score again here. He gets his KO back, it looks like. Didn't even need his KO roll. Or his kegs, I should say. So he's got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 12, 13, yeah, he's got 8. He's going to have a really rough match his next match. Niggled in this next game there. Badly hurt on the gobbo. In this next game there. Badly hurt there. Or no, missed next game there. So he's already missing 4 for next game. And we still have a whole half and 3 turns of me hitting. We guess still have 4 combos though, so. Raining or snowing. That's gonna slow him down. Nice. Yeah, he won't get an assist on the Crocs from him anyway. Still get the assist though with some gobbles. Nice. Dodge both them hits, baby. Oh, hold him backwards, okay. Not what I expected. But he can get a hit with that sneaky get gobble on him. Should he choose. Or he can hit with the troll, which he does. Yep. Okay. That's actually nice. So he'll blitz that guy now. With his other one over here. But he has no reroll, so... it's a risky one. Is that a multiple block? It is. Wow. Double red. Oh, yes. That's what I'm talking about right there. Well, that sucks. Really needed to take him down. Ugh, stupid Croxagore. Gosh dang it. Oh, nice. Made that go for it. Nice. His blitz right there, I would guess. With that gobble there. Yep. Oh, nope, he just did a hit. Thank you. Ah, come on. Gosh dang it. If I'd have blitzed here, I'd have fucking killed my skink, so I guess at least that's a good thing. Oh, I did break him. Nice. Now I don't have a reroll, though, for this. Hopefully he tries to dodge with this guy first, not realizing I got diving tackle on him. That's the hope. Oh, he just did a one die. Okay. Interesting choice, I guess. Fuck it. Oh, I got the bow. That's a beautiful thing. And the break and the injury. Nice. Little skink power right there, baby. That level. Wait a minute. How the fuck did that level him? Okay, I missed something on him. Probably a touchdown. Touchdown, that's his first. That should put him at 3. Try and score with the other skink this time and get him leveled up. For me, so I get the extra reroll. Oh, you needed to go in to get the assist there. Oh, he's gonna hit with the troll here. Oh, and he just makes... He didn't even have an assist. He just gets the fucking five. Wow. So bad. So flipping bad. Oh, he's gonna foul the shit out of that source. You don't even care about the ball. Get caught. Make him use a bribe. Oh, good. There goes a bribe. Roll a one now. He's going to argue the ref first, probably. Yep. Argued the ref. Now the bribe. Now roll a one. I roll a three. Damn. Oh, that was turn 8. Fuck. I forgot that was turn 8. Oh boy, Jesus criminy, man. If it can go wrong for him this game, it's going wrong for him this game. Holy crap. Well, I guess the yellow, so there goes a foul on that guy. Try and score on the source if we can. Azatoth. Yeah. More assists on the other guy. He's not even worried about the ball. Come on, ref, get him. Get him, ref, get him. He gets the KO. Oh, he got caught on the foul. Not on the injury, on the armor. Damn. Thank you. Nice KO. Ooh, I got caught on the foul too and not the injury. Nice. We'll take it. That's one less guy for him to mess with. One last Black Orc. He's only got three Black Orcs now. No, two Black Orcs. Does the one die and gets away with it. Jesus Christ, and he, come on, man. We'll stand firm. Come on, man. Really? So gross. Good. Okay. Didn't expect that. Okay. Reroll there. Absolutely. Is that just passing. Ooh, that's a strength. Which one is that? This guy just got three. Yeah, let's use it. Why not? Into a miss next game. Okay. We're okay with that. Wow, okay. Well, that's not what I expected. Fucking hell. Really? Oh, well, he just scored. Or he just leveled. Never mind, Azathoth leveled right there. Now he might as well try and score on this guy and level him. There we go. Get his KO back. But he's now down to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Nice, there we go. Yep, we'll just stay right there. Come on, troll, fuck up. Who do I want to try and score on here? Guess him. Yeah. The blocker with Niggle. You got the extra rerolls, I might as well. Nice, got it on the reroll. Instead of one die, you got a yellow and a removal, of course. 11 on the break and a 9 on the injury on a one die yellow. He gets the pal. Don't hurt him, he just leveled. Thank you. free hit, thanks. Oh. That's rough. He's just fucking injured himself. That was fucking rough. He ain't gonna have a turn team next game. Good God. Well, he can concede after this. Unless there's KOs. Oh, there's a KO. That KO comes back. I don't think he can concede. Mine came back, and his did, so he can't concede. It's a blitz. He can move one player. Oh no, I get the blitz. Oh Jesus, never mind. Oh fucking hell. Oh boy, that's just bad. Alright, well, yeah, that was just absolutely stupid. I got so many SPP that game, it's not even funny. Good God, that was just gross. 5 touchdowns, yikes. As lizards, that's, you don't see that too often. Jesus, look at that. 6, 6, 5, 3, 3, 3, 3, 2, 2. So that's what, 6, 12, 17, 20, 29, 33 SPP. Wow. That was pretty stupid. Pretty stupid. All right. Let's see what we got here. Stayed the same there. We got a lot of rolls to make. We're going to do randoms on a lot of these. Bulkrug took a Mystics game. Yeah, Mystics game. So we got a random general here. Actually, do I need a random general? Yeah, let's do random generals. Wrestle, okay. It's not terrible. Do with the guy with 10? Should I get him block? I've got two really great built up pieces here. Where do I start building me? I think I start building me a one turner. Let's save him and get move and then sidestep. Let's get sidestep first. And then he's already 4 SPP into his next level. Okay, and then next here. He's not getting nothing. He's 1. No, he's a few away. He's 2 away. He can level. Nothing, nothing, and 11. Wait, what do we got? We got Mighty Blow block, Mighty Blow. Okay, yeah, we're going block guard on this guy. So, block first. Okay, so now we got block on all of our source. this puts us at 1680. Yep, 1680. For who do we play next? Next, we get Swerve's Black Orcs. God, he's not going to want to watch this game then. That keeps us perfect. Still two teams that can go perfect with us. Bronze Orcs and Swerve's Black Orcs. He's got the troll, all six bobs, and only five here. Got some good level ups, though. Ooh, what a nice gobbo. He's move boosted, armor boosted. Block. Edge boosted, sorry, not move. Edge boosted, armor boosted, block sight. Wow, that's a nice gobbo. 155k for that gobbo, holy cow. He's got a nice team here. That'd be a tough one for us. Especially missing a guy. We're at six. Let's see what his team looks like first. We may buy an extra guy. We may not, because we don't want to give him a lot of inducements, so we might not. We'll wait to roll our expensive mistakes until then. So, all right, well, that is going to be it for this one. Thanks, everybody, for getting on and watching. And we will see everybody on the next one. Have a good night, everybody.
Lo, there do I see my father. Lo, there do I see my mother and my sisters and my brothers. Lo, there do I see the line of
my people. Back to the beginning.
Lo. They do call to me. They bid me take my place among them.
In the halls of Valhalla.